Hello.
Hello to you.
Hello to you.
Did you go into my wardrobe? Can you please tell us what your name is?
I am Sean Miley Moore.
Where are you from?
Australia. Yeah, so my dad's from Britain originally, and all my cousins and my family's here, so yeah. I haven't seen them in like 10 years. I've just moved here as of 2 weeks ago. So
hold on, so you moved from Australia to do the UK X Factor?
Yes. My name is Sean Miley Moore. I'm 24 years old, and I've moved here from Australia. I have a UK passport, so I was like, book a one-way ticket. And I'm living in London. Holla. It's cool to see all my family again. It's like double trouble for the biggest show in the world and to see my home. It's very important to express yourself through fashion, through music, through, I don't know, just screaming on the top of your lungs. If it makes you feel happy and great, then do it. Living in Australia, I kind of get a mixture of reactions. You know, walking down the street, people looking at you like, what the hell is that? In London, and people are just like, yeah, work it. And I'm like, thank you, you know, because I think it's more accepting. So my dream is Sean Miley Moore on Madison Square Garden. Today means a lot. Music has allowed me kind of be me. I'm reaching for the stars, and that's why I'm gonna give you everything.
What are you gonna sing for us?
The Show Must Go On by Fabulous Freddie.
Is there a reason why you chose this song?
Yeah, taking a chance and moving across the world, and it's scary. I mean, London's amazing, but it's scary, but yeah.
You know what? Good luck.
Thank you.
Spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are living for? Another man's crime behind the curtain. Anymore, the show.